Hello, and back again for the... Oh god, what was that? Was that terrible frame rate lag? Whoa, that was strange. Something seems off. I need to remember where the balls I was at in this story. So I can't. Uh oh. The game just lagged horribly. I hate when it does that, because it makes me think something scary is gonna happen. This is the room that I got my lantern in, I put the bin here. Yeah, I've played this game for a while. I need to remember, I have left this custom story for ages. That's the big center cabin. That's the box. Right. Oh, as I recall, I had two key cellar? No. Ah! It's the stairs, right? Yeah. Right. Okay, first. Cellar is down here. I'm gonna have to go there first, and it's gonna be scary. Okay, how much oil do I have left? Not much. I do have a jar. Right. Okay. Yep, that is the cellar. Okay. Oh god. Appreciated. Right, let me just check. Is this a good hiding place on the stairs? Okay, good. I will come back here if I get scared. Okay, I'm gonna crouch. Can you just skip the key? Fucking sanity. That's gonna trigger something. it is here, so that, whatever that is going to appear now. Maybe that was it. Noise that appeared. There's blood under there. Okay, let's go. This is actually quite a sinister one. Storage. Dark Descent. It's a custom story. It's got fucking nothing on it. William's channel. Do I have any of this channel? I don't know. I came here because of a mission for the commission. Was that intentional? I was chosen because I'm the cousin of a suspect. The case is very odd. We have no idea if it's true. Investigation is based on rumors, but after seeing this house, this cellar, I believe that the cellar where I'm currently writing this chapter has numerous bloodstains. Yep, there are many odd chemicals and equipment. Considering the rumors of perverse monstrous experiments, I'm a bit afraid to be here. Yeah, you're not the only one. Tomorrow I shall try to find out what's going on here. Monster spot. Nope. Okay, it's gonna take the key. Walk back a certain distance. Is this just... Oh, it's gonna catch me, isn't it? Sorry, what key did I get? Second... Oh, right, okay. Oh, that's the one with the step. Too bad, I suppose. Can I light these? No. Fucking candles. Fucking dickhead candles. See, this is the safe area. Well, I say that, but things can change. But for now, it's time to go upstairs, which is the opposite of downstairs, so it should be fine. What's this, a book? I don't want to read right now. Okay. See what the issue is. darker in here? Is it just me? I think it's just me. So I unlocked the door, fucking broke it down.